Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The audience who I respect. In this excellent opportunity, let us praise the presence of Almighty God, where we were given favor in the form of health and age to this point, so we can get together in an event welcoming the arrival of the holy month of Ramadan. A happy audience, the speech which I will pass on to explain the virtue of fast the month of Ramadan. We all know take it we are obligated to fast in the whole month of Ramadan, as it has also been obligated to those who before us are. As the word of God in Surah Al-Baqarah verse 183, meaning of follow. O faithful people, fasting is obligatory upon your guys as has been obligatory upon those before you, that ye might be a pious man. The text gives us a sense to use that the obligation of fasting in Ramadan was not just to use, but since the elect before we are the people of Prophet Muhammad. As for the background of fasting, it is preventing a human to be godly, to God, how not fasting. It can know it just God and himself. In addition to fast, it left things that previously allowed sons as eating, drinking, have intercourse with my wife, and so on that day, if not, fasting are allowed. But when fasting then is haram and invalidate the fast, because it is obedience to God's command, though it is lawful. We have to prevent it because of sheer obedience and fear of good and the hope of his good pleasure. A happy audience has often the features of people fasting is taught to excitement, that is working on the excitement at meeting with God. Current people who perform this fasting one day, it will cause you to be forgiven of your sins have passed or to come. When the month of Ramadan has ended perfectly, the person will be clean from sin until the end of the year. And if that person did in the month of Ramadan indeed, then he would later in the day of judgment will come with clean from all sin. Their attendance, so I can tell them the speech, hopeful, what if I if shatters beneficial and accompanied by the guidance and the pleasure of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.